Hi, my name is Gabor Maté, and I'm excited to invite you to a course we're giving, a one-year program called Compassionate Inquiry. This is for people who work with people, whether therapists, counselors, addiction workers, family therapists, physicians, psychiatrists, nurses, anybody who works with people, especially in a healing capacity. And it's a summation and a distillation of what I've learned over the decades in working with people with all kinds of problems, from physical health issues, chronic illness, to addictions, to mental health problems, anxiety, depression, developmental problems, and so on. And the essence of it is to get to a point of compassionate presence and connection with the client, that the heart of the issue that they came to you with becomes really clear and palpable to both you and the clients, in a way that allows you to work with them and with the issue in a very efficient and satisfying manner. Now, when people have taken this course, and we've given it to hundreds of therapists and physicians and counselors repeatedly, when people come to the course, what they often say at the end is, I thought I came here to learn about my profession and my professional work, but it was a profound learning about myself. And I think that's essential, that as we work with people, we develop ourselves, and then we learn ourselves about ourselves as much as about our clients. What I'll be teaching here is not some new method to displace other methods. In fact, I respect and have learned from many of the methods of working with people and many methods of therapy. What we'll be teaching here is something to enhance your work, whether or not you work with CBT or with internal family systems, or with family constellations, or family therapy, or addictions therapy, or motivational interviewing. It's meant to enhance and enrich your capacity to engage with your clients and with yourself. So I am, again, very excited to offer you this program, and hope to see you in it.